for you to join us, sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Beckett, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red. We execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target, and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do, send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors may be trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure Aristide keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Beckett, Red, Manny will drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Now, let's move.
Remember, people, trigger discipline. Our mission is to find Aristide, not cap her ass.
This op is bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
You'd just be glad they didn't divert us to Armacam HQ. The recon team they sent in got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. This is your stop, guys.
Gate's locked, dude. But you don't really want to climb all those stairs, do you?
Took your damn time.
Beckett was admiring the scenery.
We've got trouble. Let's go. Back room clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to Aristide's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system, unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid of the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a... of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agree. Fox, secure the lobby. Red, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Top? It's like 1,000 fucking stories.
Like I give a shit.
What is it?
Fuck! Ah!
bleeding.
Damn it! I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top, but one got through.
How bad?
Not good, but he'll live.
You head through here, I'll find another way in.
Red, where are you?
Still climbing stairs.
That's just sad, man. No other way to put it.
Blow me. Colonel Bannock's men. He's a bloodthirsty bastard that cleans up messes for the board of directors. I'm dead if they find me.
God.
catch up to Stokes and Beckett. Will do. I'm on my way up.
Status.
up on the security system. Be careful. There's a lot of them. Head for the master bedroom. There's a hidden door. Shit! Someone's grabbing the signal.
She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. That stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett, what's wrong?
What is it?
Get them aboard. We don't have much time.
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get him down.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
He's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
The team very disturbing live shot. We have unconfirmed reports of a massive explosion in the heart of the city. The cause of the explosion is still unknown. CFNDC is just now getting us information on the story. We're calling in all our sources to try to figure out what's going on.
Sergeant Beckett! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanix men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Careful, Sergeant Beckett. You're about to stumble into an ambush.
This is a secure channel. Identify yourself. He must be monitoring us on the security cameras.
How much of this junk are we gonna burn?
Thank you.
listening and I'm not taking any chances. You people need to get out of there.
Thank you.
got spotted.
Thank you. time, Chickpea! You must be part of Project Harbinger. Only way to explain why Aristide would have brought you here.
Commander, we spotted them heading for the main entrance.
Roger that. On my way. Don't let them escape. Samuels, finish up here. This sucker's not going anywhere.
Beckett, I can't find Aristide. She must have panicked and run off. Keep your eyes open for her.